Hello there guys, this is Acid Films Gaming here. Sorry I haven't recorded in such a long time. I have been quite busy and a lot of things have been happening. So hopefully now I will be getting back to videos every Thursday. And I'm just so sorry for not uploading lately. Just, I've had a hectic time. So today we're going to be playing Sid Meier's, is that how you pronounce it? Sid Meier's Civilization Gods and Kings. There's probably been hundreds and thousands of videos of this. We begin our journey with Boudica, the Celtic Empire. So she's from Ireland. Where's a good place? Oh Jesus. Yeah, let's just... Thank you. Okay. Fine city. Edinburgh! Which is Scottish, not really Celtic. Yeah, thanks. Tyne is gonna make some warriors. And I'm just going to let... Oh, they're already ordered. Actually, then, swap that to be a worker. There we go. Let's go explore. Choose research. Every time I'm choosing a research, I will always do it. This way, I will never just pick from there. I don't know why. I just do so I can read all this and see what it leads on to. I'm going to go with mining now because I'm more of the warrior fighting type guy in this game. Finally, I researched that. I know how to play this game, and it's really easy to play, so you can find out yourself. Who the hell are these? Oh, mountain pigs. Oh, I have fierce. You know what, I'm gonna let them explore on their own. Probably at the moment, my city will be counted as a city-state, isn't that right? Because it's only one city, and... Oh, fuck. I just woke up, you see, on the city-state, but in the next couple of turns, I'm gonna just make, like, after the workers are made, I'm going to make them produce settlers in Edinburgh so we can start expanding our territory, because it does get a bit hectic later on. So if I get the territory early on before stuff, like I meet the Queen of England and Spain and William of Orange and all the Matildas on, it means I can I will already have the land, so they can't come to me and like, you're gonna take off to my land. Because that's happened several times. And then they hate you. Then you go to war with them, usually. There's never much to do while in this stage, you know? Because, oh my god, jeez. It's never usually this quick, you see. I wonder if there's barbarians about. Find a Pathian. Now, this, I don't really understand this, so usually I just find one that sounds good.
So you keep everything all locked up inside.
I'm really tired because I just literally just got up, went and had breakfast, went and washed my teeth, and just came here. And recorded. I was down with my dog, patting him and stuff. I decided, video! Thank you. I know. It's going to take two attacks this time. Yes, okay, I don't care. Even though you probably do, but like, you know, it's not really that interesting. It just tells you, oh, this unit up here is, oh, we didn't do so well here now in this fight. Maybe next time. And it's really annoying. But you guys should definitely pick up this game. Whenever I first got it, I got on G2A. You get it. Cheap games there, G2A. If you get it there, I just said it again, why, but, just play it, because whenever I first got this, in the next 3 days, I had already got about 25 hours playing time with this game. I was just so addicted to it. I still am, pretty much, but, right, thank you. Oh, and I have a cold as well. Good. Choose research. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Ron's working, and then we'll do the other one. Because I just need to get into fortify until healed, yeah. That just means they'll just stay there until they're healed, which is very exciting. Holy shit. They've expanded already. Earth calendar to you. So I have dies all around me, but I can't use them because I don't have the calendar. Research. And you do not get that for ages. There you go. Build improvements on me. Need more military. Thank you. Thank you. I don't care! We're gonna make Sattler next. If it don't hurt now, we'll just wait, why just wait a while. Anyway, like, yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about right now. This game on a whole is very good, but at the start of the game, like right now, it's pretty boring compared to if you have already played it and you've got it right. So where you own a giant empire, you've destroyed an empire and stuff like that, where it's more exciting, more thrilling, and you have more stuff to do. This, not so much. At this point in time, I already, jeez. We'll go up archery. Where's calendar? Actually, we'll go up pottery. Because we have a lot of dice here and we really need to use them. Ancient runes. Thank you. You don't need orders. Come on, guys, that was a wash, apparently. Oh, that's my time. Good one. One thing about that I hate about my headset is that it can be very uncomfortable for whenever you're leaving it sitting for a clip in 30 minutes or from recording a video. Good. Yes, I'm the third most busiest people. Good. So yeah, I won't get into much detail over why I couldn't record a lot. It's mainly because I haven't really been feeling like I want to make a video. Yeah, me. I just feel like every Thursday I felt like shit, basically, and I just didn't feel like making a video, and I just wanted to stay in bed. Thanks to your military victories, a great general has come forth. Fortify and Tokyo, please. Yeah, they all just have babies. Oh, I see my first border. Oh. I am William of Orange of the Netherlands. Did you need something? I'm quite busy. Well, why did you come to me? Shut up. Well, I don't have much money at the moment, so no, I do not. Use research. We'll do calendar this time. Just so we can make use of the dyes. Why can I? Do you not have an embassy? Why can I? Oh wow, 5 gold. I don't know why you're on my embassy, but no. Brushels. Okay, so we're gonna build a barrack in Edinburgh. I'm trying to move. Yeah. They'll be fine, because there's only one over here. They better not run away. Are you joking? They're gonna keep running. But if you close your eyes, does it Mayans. Well, not stranger, you may call me Pascal the Great. Not that it really matters. I don't think we'll speak again. Okay, fine. Jeez. What's under your shorts? I'm gonna make this video a bit longer just to try to make up for the lack of videos. So, yeah. And I really enjoy playing this game and I don't want to stop, so this could go on for a good hour. And I might even be talking half of it, so then I'll be probably like half an hour. I'll be all like the first 30 minutes and then next 30 minutes I won't even be talking. Next turn. Come on, why haven't you? Fortify until healed. Pictish warrior. Next turn. It's never gonna happen again. You cry alone and then he swears he loves you. Thank you. Do you feel like a huge research when you push her? Shut up. Do you feel better now? She falls to city state from friend. Well, I'll tell you, my friend. One day. Okay. Oh yeah, because I took out a barbarian encampment. Mom's gonna die this. Yep. Fuck. Okay, use again. Out of here. Fools. Adopt a policy. What's this one? I don't care what you guys say, I'm doing it my way. Next turn. Alright, I need to hit next turn. I keep forgetting that because, you know, Audio Technica. I can't even pronounce it. I'm really bad at pronunciation. I had to have therapy when I was a child, so shut up. Archery. Nia allows you to build archers. You know what? We're just gonna go here. The wheel, because I need roads and shit. Come on, don't let anyone attack me. I'm out here, actually. I know it's a bit further away, but good on whoever this is. People that like to smile most. What does this mean? Frank bears and how happy their people are. Okay. Find a city. Well, apparently, I can't see how much money I have because of the DX Tory let's call that frames per second thing. Counter. So I have like 500. Yeah, 500. So I'm gonna try and buy couple of tiles. Oh damn it. I need to buy one tile here for Edinburgh. There we go. So now like no one can really cross here either. Make a warrior. Need warriors. Wipe out. Welcome, stranger, to Siam. I am Rakaman Bay. I hope I just didn't fucking offend people. We are greatly honored by your visits, and I'm truly sorry if I did offend anyone. What? You have nothing. Did he just say fuck you? Fuck you too. I distinctly swear I heard fuck you. Thank you. Introduction. Siamese scout. We're gonna build Stonehenge in Edinburgh. I don't know why Stonehenge, like, but, you know, Stonehenge is Stonehenge, it's a wonder of the world, and all this shit. I thought, no, that was Mayana, or Mayan. Yes, let's work together. Boom, we booted. Everyone denounces the world that is now protecting Brussels, attacking the city's theatre, demanding tribute from my will, greatly damaged relations, and they lead the war. Okay. Lineage begins. City has now grown to 5 citizens. I'm gonna say, pledge attacking. Not much. There we go. I didn't need orders. Edinburgh. Move like to here. Okay. Oh, scouts. Oh my god, I hear scouts. They are the worst in this game. I never make any scouts. Never ever. Never ever. I will never make a scout. Oh, I'm loving it. I have been playing this game for near half an hour now. A couple of minutes, and it'll be half an hour, and I think I might just leave it there. So, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it here, guys. It's close enough to half an hour of recording time right now for me. So, thank you very, very much for watching this video. I'm so sorry that I didn't haven't been uploading as of late. Next time we will continue on with this. We're not gonna call it Boudica. We will call it YouTube City. So we will see you. So thank you very much. Please hit that subscribe button, please hit that like button, and please drop a comment down below under that description box. So thank you very much, guys, for watching, and next time we'll continue on and expand our empire. See yous!